Is this your first time in the desert? It can be.
There's a place known as the Phantom Sands that's crawling with mirages. Avoid it if you value.
Always go in prepared. Despite the harsh desert climate.
When did we step into a documentary?
A docu what?
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this. I've got this.
All right.
Predictable.
Thank you.
isn't so bad.
right. Let's do this.
Here we go!
We got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Not done yet.
I've got this.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
Dude, it's...
Thank you.
creepy noise that we've been hearing? I think it's getting the opposite of not less quieter.
In other words, this isn't going to end the... In other words, this isn't going to end the well.
Huh? The sky's gone all orangey.
It's getting late. We're taking too long.
We'd better get the clear of here before the sun goes down.
Okay.
I've got this.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. How many of them are wriggling around down there?
Well, whatever the answer is, don't tell me!
These things have been under us the whole time?
More than you can possibly imagine.
Ah! I said don't tell me about it!
This is... Thank you.
free.
Are you trying to get killed?
Huh?
I won't make it. What just... Whatever. I'll take it.
I don't know what you did, but thanks.
Save it for later. Hmm? The longer we all stay out here, the shorter we'll live.
Dude, what?
Come on.
Right!
Got it!
Surprising. I never thought the giants from the hills would have so much trouble crossing a desert.
Oh, so then you've heard of us.
Why are you so happy about that? Trust me, we do not want fame. This'll warm you right up.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, well, thanks for you.
Keys from the prophecy? Interesting. That explains some things.
Hmm? So you've heard of them? I don't suppose you can tell us more.
There are four. Earth, fire, water, and shadow, if I remember correctly.
You wouldn't also happen to know where the keys are hidden.
Is something wrong?
Oh, sorry. I've never heard exactly where the keys might be hidden. But listen.
I might know something about that.
Really?
The key of Earth lies in the cradle of Mako's light. The key of tides, that one lies in the temple in the deep. The key of shadows lies in the land of naught but night.
Oh, that sounds nice and specific.
Wait, is that from the Crimson Prophecy's missing verse?
Yes. You know much, Traveler.
Time out. What is this missing verse?
They say that part of the original prophecy was omitted from subsequent copies. However, to be able to read that...
Oh, I haven't read it myself. I heard it from someone who has.
And Bahamut's castle? You, probably don't know that much.
How would she know where that is?
I don't know. But there are whispers.
What?
Seriously?
This is merely a rumor, but they say the castle you seek, the domain of the heralds and their king, lies past the Crystal Tower, beyond the path of the gods.
Heralds? So then, the king who founded Bahamut?
Cool. So, all we have to do is get those four keys, and then haul Heine over to the Crystal Tower, am I right?
Yeah, from the sound of it.
All this reassuring info is making me sleepy.
Don't yawn, Lon. You're making me yawn, too.
What do you say we just turn in here for the day?
Yeah, okay.
Good night, Rain.
Good night.
No heroics, please. Certainly no way for us to treat a lady. Or as I frequently say, the churl never gets the girl.
Rubbish.
Who's the knight?
The Federation. Who else could it be?
I believe our arrangement said the giants were mine to attend to.
Attend to? That sounds awfully churlish to me.
Ah, but no. See, you may be a giant, but my attention, I say for real grown-ups.
That's it! Nobody talks to her like that!
Lon!
Let's try to keep things civil, if you don't mind. Please don't struggle.
What is going on?
I don't know.